Now look, the sign pointed this way.
Mark, let's go back to the crossroads and ask those kids we saw.
Okay, okay, but I know we can't be wrong. Look.
My life is one big mess. My whole willpower fell apart a long time ago. I remember... What the fuck? I don't remember much anymore. And in fact, not remembering is my biggest life success. There are places in my head that I haven't entered for a long time.
This cannot be.
I won't let them into my head. I won't let anyone mess with my head.
Get quick. Breathe.
In a way, I always had a feeling about it. But now, I was getting closer to certainty. Everything was fitting together.
Do you remember that?
I just had to find more evidence. must be a way.
It was hell. More made of living flesh and ribs. Fetuses, aborted babies scattered around. Oceans of blood. Countless martyrs and cages filled with sinners. And then, there's her. Sitting upon the throne. Perfect woman. Porcelain skin. Body covered with a see-through shroud soaked in blood. And the whole hell dimension fell to its knees before her might and beauty. I decided to kneel as well. And right then, she approached me, whispered something in my ear. She whispered,
"Damn jungle."
Something. It was important.
I have my speed.
I can't remember.
Somewhere there is a forest.
Fuck, I can't remember.
Something else I forgot. I haven't left the apartment for weeks.
He definitely won't make it on time.
I have to get those medications.
I didn't have much time.
I had these medicines come back.
Have time sleeping again?
Quiet! This is not happening. Stop it. Be quiet.
It's just a dream.
It can't be. No. Impossible. No. It can't be you. You appeared in my dream today. Or maybe it wasn't a dream. I think I saw you for a moment on the couch. Always starts like this. Stop it. Be quiet. Rachel?
Help me, Patrick.
She's not here. You lost her again. No. It couldn't be. It couldn't have happened.
Consciousness was slowly disintegrating.
Shut up, you freak!
Thoughts were breaking like stitches on a fresh wound.
Too low light again. Fuck the world.
One day, Rachel, to see me in such a state. I had to get myself together. Buy medication. Regain control. Do you hear, Patrick? You have to regain control. Was it strange? Not at all. Welcome to my twisted reality.
Did you find us?
You've got mail, Patrick. You've got mail.
Who are you? What are you doing in my mailbox?
I'm a friend, Patrick. I came to warn you.
Warn about what?
I have a message for you. Come, squeeze your hand inside. Don't be shy, Patrick. We did it many times before. Deeper. deeper.
You won't get away from us.
Don't stop. Deeper. Avoid the janitor on me. I love your delicate hands, and I don't want to lose them, so...
awaits me today. And that's what fucking worries me.